Fantastic band. Oh. Well, thank you.
Those numbers you did were big hits for you.
They were gold records.
Mm-hmm. We mentioned before the three major bands that you were with the big bands. Did you particularly enjoy one more than the others?
A little bit more.
Which one?
Of course, I'm a little prejudiced. Well, I was with Artie for 2 years and then Benny for 2 years. And when I went with Harry, actually he had Dick Hames with him, and he wanted a jump singer, and I was strictly a ballad singer, and he said, well, I don't want two ballad singers. So I said, all right, well, let me audition for the band. And he said, we'll take a vote, the boys in the band. And of course I knew all the boys in the band, so he knew it was just the gag thing. And at that time he had just made the brand new arrangement of But Not For Me, which is another gold record one. And he said, okay, you rehearse it, and if the boys vote you in, you're in. Well, I knew I was. They were all my buddies. And we did the song, and he said, well, I guess you're in. He said, I can't afford you. I said, I don't care. I had a hunch. I said, there's only one condition that I join this band. I've got a hunch, and I want to sing with your band. I said, but only one condition. He said, what's that? I said, that you just don't give me one chorus, and I sit down in the middle of the arrangement. I want to start a vocal, and I want to finish a vocal. And he said, you've got it. Mm-hmm. Let all the hit records we had.
Did you really sit out your last month with the Benny?
With Benny Goodman?
Yeah.
Yes, I gave my notice a dozen times, and he wouldn't take it.
Alan's going to be telling all of that in the autobiography that you're in the process of writing. You'll be out
next
year, right?
It will all be in the book, including a few other choice things.
Seems to never heard that song before. It's an old familiar score. I know it well, that melody. Yes, it's funny how a theme becomes a favorite dream. A dream that bottoms up lustily. I know each word because I've heard that song.
about it.